Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more.
Are you a? You are a space commander.
To more Star Wars. It's not that good anyways. More Star Wars: Empire at War Expanded for the Republic. Finally, get to that title.
Safety check complete.
We're gonna finally unleash the Rendili fleet we've been building here in Mon Calamari. Been building this like all game. I mean, obviously we haven't been too heavily investing in it all game, but we've been working on it.
Choose your reinforcements.
What is this called? Providence, some captors, other stuff.
Where are we headed? Let's move this bucket. Copy. Yes, Commander. Got it. Show me what to destroy. My way, Commander. As you wish, Commander.
Oh, man.
Ready to deliver. Ready for attack orders. Moving to attack
orders.
I
already broke the shields of this guy. Try and take out this fighter bay if you can. And that one? We maybe stopped it from spawning some ships. We get any? We get so few bombers. We get enough bombers that like they're not even really gonna do anything for us, I don't think. But wow, this fleet is devastatingly powerful.
Engines activated. Changing course to intercept.
It's such a missile spam. It's insane.
I've got them in my sights. Acquiring target. Target locked. Coming back around.
Like, there's so many missiles.
I got one.
Yeah, send in as many corvettes as you want. I don't think they're gonna help you, honestly. Like, what if we had them target these things? Did they start spamming missiles against them? It looks like they are. No, dreadnoughts should be targeting that stuff. Yeah, it's the dreadnought's job to kill the small ships. You capital ships need to be ripping apart everything else that they got. Any other frigates and capitals, it's up to you guys to kill.
Draw their fire. Eliminating target.
I guess the invincible dreadnought is like a spiritual precursor to the Victory 1. Because it's a missile cruiser. It's a hella strong one too. They're not firing. Okay, so I guess assault concussion missiles don't target snub fighters, it seems. Which is a shame, but oh well. Whatever, just run up with the fighters.
Excellent shot. I'm losing. I got one.
I can't even target the enemy. I can't. I couldn't target their pictures. Look at the amount of missiles going after these guys. And they have point defenses. And they are firing non-stop trying to save themselves. Look at that. Oh, the range they get from those missiles, too. That is awesome.
Enemies in range. Getting a lock.
Kill this guy. He's weakening your effectiveness very slightly.
I'm on them.
Oh, he's dead. Good job.
Eliminating target.
Yes. Destroy everything in your way.
Stay in formation. Taking fire. Get behind them.
They're retreating. Yeah, that'll save you.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Except it won't.
Excellent shot.
Oh yeah, one fake ship. Run away with it. This fleet is so deadly.
Reporting.
But what's not deadly is
things are starting to get interesting.
Is Kit Fisto's ground forces and guys for this battle. AKA nothing. Yeah, I mean this is gonna be
invasion commence.
It's gonna be a tough fight. I guess like all they have those tanks.
Dooku is wise to hide from the Jedi. He doesn't stand a chance against
choose your reinforcements.
Against either of us. Does Fisto get his own legion? I don't know.
We could just stop now. Turret constructed.
Reporting acknowledged. Destination set.
Back at it. Come on.
Repair station constructing.
To
Construction complete.
Oh, we got someone stuck.
Fisto, ready? This is going to be fun. You're still here?
Construction complete. After
all. No, he doesn't get his own legion.
Construction complete.
You're holding that upside down, you know.
You are holding that upside down.
I see room to refine your abilities.
Of this, though.
The Jedi will end this war and restore peace and justice to the galaxy.
I don't know why, but the face he's making there, without talking.
Perhaps you are ready for the war after all.
But hearing him talk is very entertaining to me. Uh-oh, back up. There you go. Like, instantly killed it. Placed.
Base is under attack.
AT-AT ready.
We've captured an abandoned...
Switch that over to that.
You're still here? Perhaps reporting you're not a coward after all.
Construction complete.
Don't misinterpret my smile. I take my duties very seriously.
Wow, these clones are...
Bombing run available.
They are doing work right now. Although you guys need to back up. You're kind of getting wrecked.
Form up.
Let's try and get a bombing run in there.
Commencing attack.
You can pull that off. So definitely not. Wow. Look at all those guys.
Call it a shiny. Roger that. Form up.
Hey, why don't you turn and shoot? There you go.
Commencing attack.
Look at how much more effective you are when you actually shoot at the enemy.
Proceeding to target.
Your thoughts are transparent.
Wow. That is so many.
You really should try
these giant
awaiting your orders.
Octupara droids.
Reinforcement point contested.
Heat Visto.
You'll find I'm full of surprises, old
friend. Make sure this is ours. I don't know why we're losing that. Hey, we're not. Remember, it's just, I guess, a little buggy.
Restraint is also a Jedi virtue.
Bombardment available.
Eh. If I'd seen, like, a big cluster of tanks, I probably would have targeted that, but...
You're holding that upside down.
You're holding that upside down.
This fight will have a winner and a loser.
And you're a loser.
The winner.
Reporting.
Secured a landing zone.
You got this, bro. Take this thing down. Yeah. Full salvo, the mass driver cannon. Wow.
Do you really believe
Choose your reinforcements. Bombing run available.
Alright, tell you what. It's calling a bunch more ground troops.
Yes, sir.
To sit with that infantry
Weapons
squad.
Armed. Walker moving to attack.
I pity the Sith Lord who faces you. What kind of general commands an army of droids?
So true.
End this war.
Base is under attack.
And justice to the galaxy.
Well, they attack that thing.
Awaiting orders.
Put some bombers in here. Hopefully these can actually get a runoff. Eh, they killed some stuff.
What kind of general commands an army of droids? We don't
yet
have to tell
come on
anyone
that.
About this war.
Where's... there's a medic group. Get up here. Hey, good job. You killed an AAT all on your own. I'm proud of you.
Affirmative, sir.
Kit Fisto, this is going to be fun. Remember that time I saved you from certain death on Geonosis? What would you do without me?
Wow.
You really should try winning about once in a while.
Reinforcements. Targeting at maximum firepower.
Perhaps you are not a coward after all.
Ready.
Just sell that thing. Get a new one.
Ready. Cannons charged.
Ah. Oh well. It is what it is.
Armored transport ready.
Alright, well this tank is gonna need... yeah, it's gonna need some support from our army of clones we've got here.
Roger that.
You're holding that upside down, you know.
Alright, maybe we'll send all of the clones alongside Fisto now.
You're looking at the winner.
You're looking at the winner.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh my god.
You're holding that upside down, you know.
Let's do this. Stick with the plan.
Why don't you just... No. Who's the wounded one? You. Come stand over here.
You're still
there
here.
You go.
Bombing run available.
Copy.
Go on, bombing run in here. And let's do this right here. Where are you going, Fisto? You won't be going anywhere after I cut off your arms and legs. It's kind of metal. Again, I think a lot of those lines are coming from the Wii Star Wars dueling game. Because there was like a Jedi Hunter droid that you could use.
Is this how you thank me for all I've done for you?
Get in there, Fisto. What? Why is it spinning? I love watching him kill droids just by deflecting their lasers back at him. Like that. Well, that was fun. He killed so much.
System control achieved.
We did so very easily,
beginning
too.
Construction.
We need more clones. They proved very strong. Into the Moidia.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh. Oh, those are the cool things. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win. We do have a shipyard, actually. We could at least put up a fight.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Please don't miss. Oh, come on. It stopped moving and then started moving again. And of course, it has to come from a terrible angle on this map.
At your command. Ready to commence.
Attention. Victor Echo 1-2.
What is it, sir?
Come in.
Woo-hoo! Awaiting your orders.
What?
We're all set.
Hypervelocity available.
Pause. Hypervelocity hit that guy.
Firing. At your command.
This is not
locked
drill.
On.
Standby. This is not a drill.
Okay, that does a lot. That's good.
What's the order?
I'm on.
I copy that.
Where'd he go?
Beginning attack run.
I got one.
Eliminating target.
Nowhere to run.
Open fire.
We're not winning this one. I'll tell you that right
draw
now.
Their fire. Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Fire for maximum effect.
We wait for another attack.
Locking on.
Use hyper velocity to kill this guy. That way we don't have to worry about breaking through his shields or anything like that.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
That way we essentially just guarantee that kill. Kill his engines, don't let this guy run. That's what he's trying to do.
Coming around. Enemies in range.
This guy just did a big circle. I love it.
Target locked. Draw their fire. Attack formation.
Oh, we lost our goal line already, huh?
The stragglers. Regroup for another attack.
Space station under attack.
They're coming in quick.
Live, shipyard, live! Live long enough for this to hit? I doubt it, but... Hey, we actually did.
The system is offline.
That is very possible we don't win this
construction
one.
Complete. Construction complete.
Never mind, we got that. And by win, I meant get there in time to stop them. No. If we're setting the mandator, it needs Venators. It doesn't need any victories. It's already ungodly strong. Oh my god.
Reporting.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
That thing's dead. Lost its engines. No matter what, it dies.
On station.
This is Beta Squadron reporting in.
Copy.
Copy. On station. Yes, indeed. Actually, before we
tactical
even
battle imminent.
Build
unit
many of
canceled.
These, give me a whole
starting
bunch of these pelters.
Unit.
Whatever, begin the battle against the ground troops, we'll wipe them all out. We're building up the, what was it? I forget the name of the fleet. It was like the Pride of the Core or something, but I believe the Pride of the Core was just a Mandator that was a part of the Core World Defense Fleet. But that's what I'm gonna start building at Kuon. That's why I'm building a whole bunch of Venators and I'm gonna build a big fleet.
Building
to
start.
Stick with the Mandator in the
building under construction.
Pieces where it needs
mines,
defense, such as
construction
that.
Complete. Constructing. Construction complete.
Reporting.
Alright, Christophe just needs
log.
To continue to build.
We got you covered.
Your fleet's coming
complete.
In pretty well.
Vehicle in
but
production.
We'll get you one of those, and then you'll be fine.
Missiles at the ready.
Repairs, we got you covered.
Who do I need to pick up?
You need to grab that.
Started. Construction complete.
We got Christo some more
repairs.
Clones.
We got you covered.
Serrano,
building
get this
under
and this.
Construction.
What? Oh, apparently I was supposed to build two hypervelocity guns. Yep, four Senate commandos on Kuat. And I conquered Corellia. Ooh. That's a pretty cool planet to
build
that
under
for free.
Construction.
What does this build for me?
Constructing.
We'll find out, but let's do that.
Constructing.
Mines, repairs, we got you covered.
Oh god, they're gonna be saying that forever, aren't they?
The squad stands together.
You know, we'll send these alongside
complete.
Departure vector set.
These guys. And I do wanna open up.
Complete.
Oh, I can't open any new positions, can I?
Researching.
I wanted to open up a new Jedi position.
Research
unless
complete.
I have to view
researching.
Special
research
forces,
complete.
That's probably yeah, like Fordo and this Alpha Null? Alpha 17. Alpha Class Arc and Divine Camino. This is Fordo, but I believe he's in he should be in phase 2 armor, I thought. At this point. Neo. One Marshal Command in charge of the 91st Recon Corps after graduating Alpha 17's training program. Omega Squad. Stealth operations. I assume that means they just have stealth. Yeah, Omega Squad was like Delta Squad in terms of how awesome they were. Vaka. I assume... That's cool, he brings the 501st with him. I assume this is from one of the comics. Gregor! That's cool. So I went up on Abafar. Indentured slavery as a dishwasher. Uh-huh. Exactly what a clone commando is meant to do. D-Squad. That's cool. Skarada. He was one of the... Oh, okay. No, yeah, I was thinking of Cal Skarada, but Cal Skarada was a Mandalorian who helped train, like, the initial batch of clones and, like, clone leaders and such. Clone Service and Clone Wars Leopards and CIS. His clan. Yeah. Then Aiden Skarada. Yeah, he's another one of those, initial wave of ARC troopers. That's cool. I want to look at, like, a lot of
construction
these people.
Mines,
clone officers, that's got to be, like, Cody, Rex, and I don't know who else is available. It won't give me the option to look at more.
Construction complete.
Research complete.
Construction complete.
Researching. Research complete. Research complete.
Man, I got no more heroes I can get. Maybe this fleet will just be full of, like, unnamed people. Well, I mean, okay, I could get...
Researching. Research complete.
Construction
get,
complete.
Alpha 17, because he's a tier 3 land commander. So he can lead the ground campaigns. Alright, send these five to go join up with the Banditor.
Vehicle in
production.
There'll
be five Venators. Whatever.
Research complete.
Yeah, so Alpha 17...
Construction
we'll lead
complete.
This ground force into Kuop for a moment. Right, we just took Corellia.
Building under construction.
We will
construction.
Need to be building. So much to build.
Building started.
I wish I could queue things up to be built before I, like, had them available,
construction
you know what I mean?
Complete. Constructing.
Like, I wish I could click somewhere and complete. Just say max out the defenses and then build a shipyard.
Building under construction.
Like here, I could say build a goal on one, and build a goal on two, then build the Haven or the Valor class. I think is
building
what the
started.
Super one is. Sure, you can join.
Course
this.
Approved.
Construction complete. Enemy fleet approaching.
Let's invade that boo, huh?
Imminent.
We. Wow, that's a lot of these guys, which are fairly weak, but there's maybe a chance we could stop them.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Is it coming from? Oh, well, wherever it came from, it smacked them pretty good.
This used to be a judicial ship. Ready to deliver.
What is it, sir? Ready for action, sir.
Your orders?
Sir, we've lost you on the Zandor. We'll hold this position until you return.
Attention. We're gonna keep bashing these recusants just to keep them away from the front line.
TIE squadron here.
I might be small.
Oh, I might be small, but I pack a punch.
Ready to deliver.
Target locked.
Repeat. Bomber incoming.
Bombers should head up this way.
Status, sir.
Fighters. Wow, they don't have like any bombers actually. My fighters are gonna get to run rampant against the enemy. Ideally. Yeah, bombers just gotta start hitting stuff. I don't know what that big flash I just saw was.
LAC
responding. LAC responding. Target this guy, I guess.
Hey, Commander, they're hitting us. Where'd he go?
Okay, we gotta stop anything from running through our blockade, essentially.
Falling out of formation. Draw their fire.
Although, instead of a blockade, it's more of a defensive lineup. But, you know what I mean.
Go after the stragglers.
Primary target. Yeah, kill off these recusants. These are definitely what's providing the most, like, strength projection or power projection for them right now.
Getting a lock.
Next target will be these dreadnoughts. I actually don't know that we're gonna win this. These things are doing a ton of damage to us.
Where'd he go? Nowhere to run.
All lights are green.
Standing by.
Ready for command.
Sir,
what's the order? Side. Ready to deliver.
All hands to battle stations. Repeat.
Locked on.
You guys work together to kill this dreadnought, and let's just make sure it dies. So now kill this thing. Start killing some of these smaller things.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers. Stay in formation. Excellent shot. I got one.
Our lasers are
destroyed. Nothing's not dead yet. Finish it off. There you go. Now kill this one. Don't kill this one. It's already off shields. They're not gonna kill it.
Locked up.
Man, that's a shame. We got just swarmed by all these tiny little ships that were
digging fire.
Like a swarm of killer bees or something. Hitting us.
Hypervelocity gun available.
This big cough on the recussant at the end there.
Where'd he go?
Primary laser system is offline.
I mean, we also have nothing to really reinforce Naboo, so it's dead. It's gone. Just hot. I wanted to, whatever. I wanted to sell everything, but I don't care, honestly. It doesn't really matter.
Bring her around.
Oh, we're paused.
Construction complete.
Are you... Yeah, you're set up properly. You go take Melvon.
Tactical battle imminent.
Orthana, I want you to get me...
Constructing unit.
Another four ships under production. But then you're gonna go hit Hypori next. Because if we can essentially completely wipe out the Techno Union, we'll be, I think, in a better position. Yeah, this will be an easy one. There's, like, nothing here.
No problem.
So this one, we're just going to spam down with victories.
As you command,
reinforcements canceled.
Yes, Commander. Got it.
And, what's his name? Tarkin, of course, because he's a great commander.
Our space stations and
tier 3?
Are the backbone of the galaxy.
Tier 2, wow.
You may continue. I have returned.
It's just vaporized to everything in front of us. Look at that missile horn.
He won't be around much longer.
Oh my god. They have 4 missile launchers each. That's wild.
Construction.
Alright, Obi-Wan, get your boys over here.
Acknowledged.
Construction complete.
Are you organized? Yeah, you are set up properly. Go take Hypori for me.
Orders confirmed.
Or at least attempt it. Ord Vogg is defended. Yagul is defended.
Construction.
Mondor
construction.
Will be. Whoa. Oh, no wait, okay, that is the battle I thought it was. For some reason, the fact that it was blue made me think it was a CIS fleet. And I thought that meant Tarkin was fighting, and I was like, whoa! I mean, this will be a tough one. I will freely admit, this will be a difficult, brutal battle. Just look at how much they have here.
Pelta frigate here.
And whatever we call in is staying. There's no retreat from this one because of this guy. I'm hoping they send a couple ships out.
Choose your reinforcements.
But it doesn't look as though that's going to happen.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Show me what to destroy. No problem.
The mission is clear.
So you know what? We're going all in. We're sending everything. Because there is actually a decent chance we could make an escape to hyperspace.
To victory.
If necessary.
Destroy the launch bay.
So does he have mines? Oh.
Our launch bay is gone.
Fight to the end. Heroes retreat for all factions for 15 seconds from the units. Take 20% more, move 10% slower. Interesting.
I'll handle that.
I guess in a way it does act as an interdiction ability, but it's not...
This is General Dodonna.
This is General Dodonna. Oh, it is Dodonna.
Holding position.
I was about to be like, you're not actually Dodonna though, but no, he is Dodonna.
I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Knock it off! I'm here. I'll handle that.
Please kill those mines. No, send the fighters after him.
Yon Dodonna, sir.
Yon Dodonna, sir.
Targeted
maximum
range.
No, don't worry about that thing. What? Okay, I wish I could tell what came from this. It's 2 Auxillas, 1 Captor, and 2 Munificence. It's probably these 5. So target these things. No, target this guy. Yeah. He would be a big kill.
Because
I can guarantee you he's not here at the start.
Oh, no.
Alright, fighters, get down here and start killing some bombers for me.
This is General
Dodonna. Well, you should be general.
Destroy the launch bay.
You should be an admiral, right?
Our engines are gone. I'll handle that.
Kill that carrier. Again, that's another ship that I guarantee you is not here because of this guy. Do you call it hard cells? You don't, okay. So every one of these little missile ships. Kill that Munificent. Because it should be easy.
Our primary engine system is down.
To victory. I'll handle that.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
To victory. Dry fire right behind.
Don't worry
about
that. The launch bay is gone.
We need you to clear the area in order to proceed.
This is General Dodonna.
This is Bravo 4. We're all set here, Commander.
You guys, I mean, target bombers, but not much we can really do in terms of killing bombers right now, fortunately. I think I underestimated the capabilities of their defensive fleet here at Hypori. I will admit that. Report in later. That being said, we're doing better now. We were getting dumpstered at the start, but we started to turn the tables. Okay, they have reinforcements, I think it's called it. That's not good.
We've lost our turbo lasers.
Again, these are probably all things that they got for free right here.
Disable their launch bay. Destroy the launch bay.
I mean, at least killing them now will prevent me from having to fight them again later.
Disable their launch bay.
Our lasers are down.
Oh, we must be hitting that Munificent as well.
Our turbo laser batteries have been disabled.
Our engines are out. Their reinforcements
are being depleted. Oh boy, this is not going well for us.
Our engines are gone.
Call the retreat.
Retreat in progress.
Our engines are out. They're all around us. Reinforcements!
We should be able to save the Donna. Wait.
Our primary engine system is down.
Well, he's dead.
Retreat aborted.
This is General Dodonna.
Don't call the retreat, because we're fighting to the end. So this causes him to take more? Take 20% more damage and move slower. That's like... I mean, it's not horrible, but... It doesn't help me right now. This blade they have is absolutely massive, by the way. Kill this stuff. It's stuff that I know is real. At least, I assume it's real. We should probably not even worry about Hypori. It's over. Just... Yeah, we're not winning. We have no weapons left on any of our ships. Wow, that sucked. We just lost an entire fleet to kill not a lot. Wait, that wasn't even a Providence Dreadnought? Wait, we killed their shipyard? Well, hold on now. That makes Hypori so much weaker.
Destination.
Tarkin, you're going in, buddy. It's a bit of a risk, but
complete.
Having killed off that shipyard. That makes the defenses here significantly weaker. Right? Yeah.
Choose your reinforcements.
Copy that, General.
We just need battleships. We just need the durability of these guys.
I am sure you will find it very easier now that I have returned. We need to send an enemy to help convince.
Yeah, I mean, look at that. We've already instantly got rid of those fighter bays on that guy.
You have failed to
Tarkin is so good.
You handled that well.
We're killing things so quickly, and this also could be this fleet composition. We have like no bombers. Don't even worry about separating them off.
Our engines are gone, sir.
Just target this thing in general. Yeah, you'll melt it really quick. I'll target this guy.
I got fighters on me! Our turbo laser batteries have been disabled.
Wow.
I have them now.
Target critical.
We are just ripping their fleet to ribbons right now. That is insane.
Attack formation.
Destroy
I think we've already lost a victory, but that's okay. We've lost two victories, actually.
Choose your reinforcements.
Then you know what? I want a bit more help.
Coming back around for another run.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
You guys worry about that.
I'm running out of maneuvers.
A cussin.
Getting a lock.
You guys should be able to do that on your own.
Fire on those blades.
I've interfered with the Empire.
The launch bay is gone.
Locking on. Yes,
General.
Intercepting.
We have discovered a traitor in our midst.
Our forces have been wiped out.
We've lost our turbo lasers.
We need to send an emissary. To help convince others of their
wrongdoing.
Oh
boy.
Skipper reporting.
Alright, now we have enough bombers to actually send them against the enemies. Or the things. The Luker Hawk. Yeah, kill off these diamond corvettes.
They've got us targeted.
That'll maintain the strength of our fighters and bombers.
Stay in formation.
Watch your flanks. Watch your sides.
Oh, there's a lot of bombers over here that you guys should target, huh?
Choose your reinforcements.
I have them now.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
More damage.
Target.
The launch bay is gone.
See him? The galaxy's defenses.
Bombers there you can target.
Excellent shot.
Man, I remember how many Luker Hawks I had to fight last time I did the Republic playthrough. Then sure, no retreat.
Our primary engine system is down.
Where'd he come from?
Target locked.
This is bad.
Wow, we're like out of bombers.
We have received word from some reliable sources.
Whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already
Skip Ray Blast Boat here.
You guys go after this. Fighters, continue doing what you do best and killing bombers.
Your investigations have led us to another area of the galaxy.
We've got advanced training.
Okay, keep targeting this guy there. Now we've opened up the ability to actually hit him somewhat reliably.
Our launch bay has been destroyed. I'm under attack.
Yeah, there you go.
He's headed your direction.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I can't stay out here.
The rebellion shows its laughable grasp of military.
I'm hit.
We have succeeded in disrupting the leadership. You have failed to
take them out.
Good.
Enemy reinforcements are on their way. Sir, we've got second reinforcements.
I'm running out of maneuvers.
Ready for battle. Roger that.
Propaganda will not work as long as
I am
here. Propaganda will not work as long as I am here. Is that so, Tarkin? Whatever. Who cares?
Alright,
everybody target this thing. It, like, actually, legitimately everyone killed this thing.
Falling out of formation.
Even my Pelta's on his way.
How about a little help?
We lost, what, 5 victories? In this fight? Which is a lot, but the damage, yeah. 5 victories to take out the fleet over Hyporia is pretty awesome.
Your information has proven to be most useful.
Proceeding.
Hey, you guys push up there.
The enemy, my liege.
Construction complete. Constructing unit.
What is if Geonosis replaced those losses? Funny that
you have let another opportunity pass
on my way.
Now we have the Republic taking over the shipyards of Geonosis to build our own starships.
Invasion commencing.
Let's take over Hyporia.
Are you prepared to receive another humbling lesson?
Choose your reinforcements. Combat?
Oh, if we take this, this victory point, it's over. Just like that, huh? We're just gonna bring in Obi-Wan and Hex. Oh great, we're already getting swarmed here, huh?
Apparently they'll let just anyone join the
Juggernaut ready. Acknowledged. Ready. Ready.
Ready. Ready. Wow, okay, you need to back up, Obi-Wan. You're not actually okay, you're starting to take some damage. There you go. You did a good job of
reporting in.
Disrupting the enemy so you can keep yourself alive. There's so many units! Oh my god!
Commencing attack! Copy! Destination set. Proceeding. Weapons are. I copy. Moving to attack! Targeting! Reporting! Yes, sir. On my way. Transport here. Cannons charged. Moving out. Transport ready. Juggernaut ready.
Wow, there's so much coming our way.
As you wish. Right away. Copy that. Attack.
You got this, tanks. Don't they have anti-infantry blasters as well? No, they don't. They're totally anti-vehicle. I didn't realize that.
Going.
I thought they were a more multi-purpose tank.
Fire.
Reinforcement point.
Let's turn around. We gotta kill this stuff. No, he... Why did you... Oh.
We've lost the landing zone.
Keep going. This way. Armed and ready. Open fire.
This is chaos.
Attack that target. Over there. Acknowledged.
There, I think at least we bought ourselves some amount of time.
Destination set. Attacking target. Fire at will.
Come on, Obi-Wan, hurry up.
Proceeding.
No, don't. Somebody kill that. Don't let him run away.
Attacking. Moving out as you wish.
Thank God. So much.
System.
Oh, there we go. We got it. Back over here to Christophsis.
Moving out.
We're gonna head over here. Have both forms of air support.
Constructing. Beginning construction.
We'll get Geonosis up to snuff and we'll start producing things. We also need a new fleet commander. Yeah, we gotta open up another command position. It's so expensive.
Construction complete.
10,000.
Researching.
Ouch.
Reporting in.
Now it's also going to be Obi-Wan's job to take Nelvan for us.
Invasion commencing.
This will pretty much make the Techno Union non-existent.
An army of your
this raid, I think.
Choose your reinforcements.
Follow me! Follow me! Right.
At maximum unit capacity.
I seem to have the upper hand.
You go there. Oh, doesn't this boost our damage? Like, it's just a straight-up damage bonus?
They're gonna wrap up here first. Took a while.
We secured a landing zone.
Need time to cool. Secure the zone.
If I'm Obi-Wan,
choose your reinforcements.
If I'm Obi-Wan, ha.
Reinforcements.
Shut up, Obi-Wan.
We secured an abandoned turbo laser tower.
What? Why did three of you go up there and the rest of you? Okay, whatever. Yeah, just 5% damage bonus is pretty awesome.
The force will be with you.
No, you know what? You just sit there and hold that. Cody, you're looking badass, bro. I just had to let you know.
Combat must always be your last resort.
There we go. I guess Obi-Wan will just kind of hold this area.
You handle yourself well.
Construction.
Meanwhile, wow. I need to kill those things. Well, I could get a bombing run to strike right there.
Ha!
Reporting.
Let's try it.
Locked on target.
Oh, I don't think they're gonna make it.
Our base.
Hey, you know what? We killed a couple of them off. Yeah, we killed two of them there. There, those guys, clones have killed another one. Killed that one too. Good. Please get out of that, whatever that thing is. You guys push up here for me. Get yourselves up back the tank. How's Obi-Wan doing? He's doing fine.
Your skills have not diminished in the least. I can see Anakin's influence on you.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Wow, dude, just an army of clones is so effective.
Reinforcement point contested.
Your eyes are deceived.
No, stay here.
Secured a landing zone.
One of the tanks just... Actually, they can just sit here.
Construction complete. Bombardment available.
Alright, Cody, go ahead and reveal what's up here for me. Do this. Hopefully we can kill both. Nice. That's two buildings down. That's awesome. There goes another big Octupara droid. Hey, take this for me. Speed up my tanks. We're gonna get so many back to tanks built.
Constructing.
We're gonna get so many more clones down here.
Bombing run available. Construction complete.
Squad stands together. Job's not over yet. They're gonna wrap up here first. Good times. 1, 2, 3.
There we go. That's good enough.
I don't know if I should curse you or congratulate you.
Yes, sir. Gold Squadron.
Is that another Bactoid or a Techno Union office? Okay. Oh, they're retreating.
So.
There. I got like 150 credits back for selling
system
all those turrets.
System control achieved.
Back there to Rodia, Kamino. You know what? What if... Us, because we're about to get attacked at Krant. I want to check something. What does Clone Trainer do? Clone Training. Discount. It's just a discount on clones. We don't need that.
Researching.
We're going to get rid of Shock T, honestly.
Research complete.
I'm sorry, Shock T, but you're being retired. Oh, Bulwark 2s, huh? Can we win this? Hopefully. If not, we're gonna have to turn target around. This is gonna be where Anakin goes next, though. Oh man, Bulwark 2s are scary.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Oh my god, it's gonna miss! Why? Why would you turn like that? Oh, that's so annoying.
Ready for command. Ready to deliver. Standing by orders.
Multi-class frigate at your service. Help the frigate stand by.
What is it, sir? Right, sir.
Thanks for the warm welcome, Commander.
Standing by.
Squadron reporting.
Oh, that must have been the hard cell shooting missiles at us.
Space station damaged.
Okay, look.
Yes, sir. This is Bravo 4.
We're here. Weapons armed.
We're all set here, Commander. Sir, there's still techno-Eagle ships in the area.
Bomber incoming. Repeat.
Open fire.
Bomber incoming. Hit this guy, because he's out here on his own. Well, no more fighters for him. That's pretty awesome.
Small, but
we pack a punch. You've got the captain.
Your orders? Moving into attack
Our
position.
Quinn is here. Standing by.
Moving in to attack position.
Locking on target.
All lights are green.
This is not a drill.
We might be small, but we pack a punch.
Whoa, get out here. That is so many bombers headed our way. That is like exactly what this group here is designed to fight against.
Space station.
Eliminating target. I'm on them.
Reinforcements are taking casualties.
Stay in formation.
Concentrating fire.
Standing by.
Do that for me.
Get behind them.
Hypervelocity gun.
I have them now.
Goodbye, Providence. Boom.
I'm on them.
We might be small, but we pack up.
Coming around.
Roger.
Draw their fire. I've got them in my sights. Excellent shot.
Group 2 needs to back up a little bit. They're starting to get shot at by the enemy capital ships. Speaking of which, bombers going to be bulwark too. Ooh, unleashing of the bulwark fleet is hairy.
I'm on.
Alright, group 2 turn around.
Regroup for another attack. Target locked.
The bulwark ones, I mean, they're a solid frigate as is. Right? But bulwark 2s, man, look at these things.
Where'd he go? Stay in formation. Nowhere to run. Falling out of formation.
So seeing... I don't want to say rise, that seems a little wrong. But seeing the fact that these Bulwark 2s are being unleashed upon us already tells me I really need to step up my efforts into pounding against the CIS again.
Target locked. Fire.
Target this guy. Actually, what if we just don't target that one? We can just finish that guy off the hypervelocity gun.
Eliminating target.
And hopefully by doing that.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Our Quinton's here.
We're being overwhelmed. Shields are half power.
A lot of the stations target that guy. Bombers, get up. Well, the bombers are about to die, unfortunately. Hey, this Bulwark 2 is starting to get battered, though. Like, it's hard points are so strong. Wow, they're so deadly. They're so unbelievably dangerous. Yeah, there's still, say, a Bulwark 1 that we beat up but didn't kill. Hey, kill this carrier ship.
Where'd he go?
Because it's charging us. Yeah, and it'll die nice and quick. There we go.
Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on. Nowhere to run. Falling out of formation.
I mean, they'll definitely be a lot weaker once they start going up against Victory, but... Even still, seeing how well they can resist the beating that an Invincible class Dreadnought dishes out, if that doesn't go to show that they are a threat, I don't really know what will then. At this point, we're just kind of on. He'll carrier duty.
The laser's
coming
around. Destroyed.
Enemies in range. More enemy craft. I've got them in my sights. Target locked. Taking fire. Eliminating target.
Target locked.
I got space station under attack. Commander, they're hitting us.
Because if the combination of these carriers, each one carrying a bomber squad with two reinforcement bomber squads,
I got
him. He's able to jump. That's so annoying.
Locking on.
Getting
no,
lock.
No.
Focus fire on that.
Enemies in range. Velocity gun available.
Yeah, no point shooting this. Thing. It'll never. Eliminate. Wow. Really?
Where'd he go? Intercepting.
Well, it's over. We're out of ships. Okay, what do they have left? Two more work twos. Yeah, I mean, this is not a fleet that's strong enough to beat two Bulwark 2s, I don't think, but... I'm gonna give
Research
it my
complete.
Best attempt, maybe. Okay, retiring Shakti will allow me to... Ooh, wow, there's so many... Is that, Yeah, Rom Coda. Tier 3, Clone Prejudice. What does that do? That's cool. Weakens clones. Ahsoka. Yeah, she sucks though. Shakti sucks. Eris sucks. Luminara sucks. Yarimundi is pretty cool. I mean, these two aren't bad. Plo Koon's not bad. What are you, a tier? You're only tier 4. Shoot, dude, we're gonna get Coda.
Researching.
You know what? What if we get Coda and then we don't send Alpha 17? But instead we build a non-clone force. Made up of Jedi, Senate commandos, and stuff like that. That could be cool. You know what? I want Tarkin to get over here as well.
Construction complete.
It seems you have a bit of a following amongst the troops.
Destroy our report. Tactical battle.
Yeah, again, this... Stop zooming out of Bothwe, please. If this fleet doesn't win, which there's a very real chance of that, it's okay. It was being built up to be Anakin's fleet. But if it dies... I mean, we're building it from scratch anyway. If you don't even have a fleet commander to lead it right now, we had to open up that command position for that. Exact reason.
Velocity cannon firing.
Your orders, General?
Yes, General.
Sir, holding position. Shouldn't be long now. Ready for takeoff.
Pause, please.
We've reached the base perimeter,
yeah,
sir.
Pull these guys out.
One shot, one kill.
There's so many fighters and bombers headed our way. Who do these carry on them? Half a squad of bombers. Oh, that's cool. I really want to hit this thing with another hypervelocity and hope we kill both engines.
Hypervelocity gun available. Didn't
kill either engine. The hope was that we could stop it, so we only had to fight one at a time. But I'm hoping to see two Venators and a Victory 2 does a number against these Bulwarks.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Wow, really? Okay. Don't open the console, please. Target them. I can't target bombers accurately right now.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
I mean, admittedly, this thing's shields are dropping quick. Don't worry about that fighter, man. It doesn't matter. Because this one will die to the next hypervelocity shot, I think. Unfortunately, whether or not... I don't think we win this fight. He didn't die! Oh, come on now! That's so stupid! Takes more than 4 shots. That is ridiculous. It lives with 1 hardpoint basically gone, but not. Whatever. We've got Kota. So who do we get for, like, a unique unit? Well, we don't have a barracks, so we won't know right now, but... We're gonna secure Krant, and then we're gonna end this episode, because it's gone on longer than it probably should have, by the way. I got distracted by several fun battles like this.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Forgot Tarkin's fleet has been weakened. No longer has 8 victories he could just drop on someone's head. I think you meant to choose a larger ship. We'll probably come in behind them, I think, is what we're gonna do this time. Try and kill off all those small ships.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Okay, well, we've choose now hit both of them on accident. Oh well. Yeah, we'll come in right here. Should be a good spot.
Now then,
engines
where was
active.
That?
Setting sail.
Yeah, this, I mean, we will dominate them.
We have discovered a traitor in our midst.
Yeah, this fleet will be so unbelievably strong. We'll probably lose a victory or two, if I had to guess. Group 2 do that. Group 3 has the bombers go hit this guy.
Your actions have been successful.
Yeah, you're gonna do that.
I'm armed and ready.
Kill off all these stupid tiny little ships they have. There. Now it's down to just this. The Battle of the Capital ships. You guys drop one load of... Wow.
Stay in formation.
No, we won't lose any victories. We decimated these guys so quickly. Yeah. Yeah, it's over. Group 2, get over here and help.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Put a hypervelocity in. Please break them. Get out of here with your bulwarks. Tired of that garbage. So where did they build those? Because those are capital ships, so they must have come from... Where did you build those up here? Mandalore is probably the only place you could have built them that allows you to connect. Unless they can pay to get through these planets, I don't remember. In which case, they also could have built them. Yeah, Sulis, Luis Fun. Although they're running out of shipyards. Alright, we're gonna end. I need to check. Okay. So he does not command anything in space, but he's a space commander, so he can actually do both. That'd be awesome. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.